It's a boy. Well done.
John.
You can't leave me alone, Mum.
Still be here. Always be here. And you've got to say it again.
As long as I stick to the routine, I'll be safe. As long as I
always be here.
Stay in our rooms, I'll be safe. As long as I don't go outside, I'll be safe.
That's it. Good boy. What time is it?
Bleeding time, Mum.
Yes.
Mum?
I love you, Joe. I'll be here. I'll keep you safe, I promise.
No. No. No.
My vitamin B level is low. Radiation is just over 70 MR. That's acceptable. Bunker radiation is normal. Good. I need to choose my food first. Boring old beans, again. So that makes 27 years, 3 months and 14 days of food left. after great drawing. But I've never seen real flowers. I need to read to Mum.
Cast thy bread upon the running waters, for after a long time thou shalt find it again. Give a portion to 7 and also to 8, and thou knowest what evil shall be upon this earth. If the cloud be full, they will pour out rain upon the earth. If the tree fall to the south or the north, in that place soever it shall fall, there shall it be.
Radiation is nearly 80 MR. It's increasing. Years, 3 months, and 13 days left.
We had a dreary morning's work before us, but there were no sign of any wind, and the boats had gone out and manned. And the ship wrapped 3 or 4 miles around the corner of the island and up around the narrow passages to the haven behind Skeleton Island. I volunteered for one of the boats, where I had.
Radiation is over 80 MR. The procedural manual. Where is it? The manual. Find the fuse box level 2. Find the fuse box level 2. Mum. I'm not sure I can do this. There's nothing in there I need. Be a key. Now I have to leave.
And I've taken the spoil supplies off
and spit it out.
14 months, at best. If we carry on as we are, 8 months. But I've gone over it with Dr. Hart. On bare minimum, we might make 14.
And bare minimum means?
I didn't like to press him, but scurvy, rickets. Christ.
Ben. Then we all just withered away to skin and bone. Maybe I should have just left the hatch open and gone for a nice stroll in the fresh air instead.
What do we do?
We tell people everything's all right.
It's not all right.
One whiff of this and you'll have your throat slit over the last tin of peaches. Is that the way you want to die, Sam? Fighting over scraps? We could just cut your wrist now and the rest of us will split your rations. Chin up, man. It's 10 minutes until the next bulletin. Is that the way you want to die, Sam?
This is Alex. Please send this out to all the Berkshire stations and let me know. Thanks. Hello. This is Alexandra Swan. I'm trying to contact my brother Jonathan. Jonathan Swan. When the 4-minute warning came, I was on the phone to him. And he said he'd got a place in one of the Berkshire bunkers, but I don't know which one. If he's with you, and his wife's name is Sarah. John, if you're there, or if anyone has any news on him, please let me know.
Communication from Bunker HQ, Site 3, Corsham, Wiltshire. Prime Minister delivered safely before blast hits. 4,013 government ministers and civil servants, including Cabinet Office, local and national government agencies, intelligence and security advisors logged in. Shortage noted in domestic support staff. Guess they didn't make it. All facilities operating normally. Checks carried out in infirmary, bakery, laundry, kitchens, telephone exchange, storerooms, office space, living accommodation, maintenance areas and workshops. How big is that place? Trust me, you get sent to this sardine tin. Prime Minister unsatisfied with living accommodation. Twat. Other. Civilian casualties noted outside bunker. A group of 50 attempted to breach rear exit blast door. Aggressive action not required. Activity ceased after blast. Poor bastards.
Sam.
With the greatest respect, sir, we've been up all night. It's been 10 minutes since I had to cover Vera's face.
But is it radiation?
I don't know yet. The nearest proper lab is under 10 tons of radioactive rubble, and I have to make do with a microscope.
It's all right, George. We'll run some tests, Mr. Bishop.
Is anyone else showing signs?
Yes, 6 others.
Quarantine them right away. Find out where they were working, what they've had contact with, and what they've been eating. We need a source. Margaret.
It's all right, come here, love. What's the matter?
I can't sleep.
It's all right. You know if you stay in your room, you'll be safe. I'll be a bit of tick.
I don't like it here. An empty locker.
Attention, the mains power is about to be switched off for maintenance purposes.
Commissioner.
AB welcomes. CB asks clarification purpose of meeting. AB puts forward petition from 18 residents keen to institute post of morale officer. It is felt that CB is not forthcoming enough in communicating current status of bunker to residents. CB makes point that any urgent change in status will be communicated very clearly to all residents when it becomes relevant. In his view, no need for new position. AB cites two safety incidents and asks committee if they were aware. All but FH, DM, SC are unaware of said incidents. CB says neither incident is cause for immediate concern. No need to raise panic in difficult atmosphere. Calls on FH to clarify incidents. FH agrees not of immediate concern. AB raises point that lack of trust in bunker hierarchy is causing morale issues. More clarity and openness needed. CB reiterates appointed hierarchy and his belief that no need for additional officer. If any critical incident comes to light, all will be made aware. Requests end to meeting as urgent business to attend to. AB calls for vote on appointment of morale officer. CB says vote will be ignored. Not a democracy. Meeting ended.
Well, let's say, for example, the hit on Reading was 1 megaton. That would mean we have this radius, only halfway to Basingstoke. Now, maybe that looks small, but that's around 100,000 fatalities, maybe 80,000 injuries from the blast and the fireball. That's just to start with. Prevailing wind direction here is northeast. Fallout scatter would be huge. It's likely to drift all the way out past Cambridge, past Norwich even, out to sea. The total number of casualties? Unimaginable. And that's one bomb.
I should turn the power off first. Locate replacement fuse. That's the damaged one. Here's the replacement. Replace damaged fuse. I can switch the power back on now. Please be okay, please be okay. What do I do? I need an NBC suit before I can go to level 4. The NBC suit is gone. What's that horrible noise? The war room.
It's not my question.
Today, you're going to be the baddie. Or I'm going to bomb your home.
So out with it. What couldn't you tell me yesterday? There's no hope for any of them.
I don't know. It's not radiation poisoning. The water's clean, the air is clean. It's not the food. And yet the symptoms. I can't shake the feeling that someone is up to something.
Damn it, George. You don't have time for your fantasies. You need to figure this out with facts.
We don't know where this thing comes from, or how it will spread. We have no cause, we have no cure. We just don't have the resources to deal with it.
There is no help! There is no cavalry. There's just us. So get yourself together and fix this, do you understand me?
What's that?
Cooling system.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bishop, I'm just on edge. This place, it's full of ghosts.
I used to pinch these blocks to make my toys. It's locked. soldier.
Air filtration unit check, day 18th of October 95, 1611. Check by PJT. Main filtration unit running okay. Cleaned out and replaced filters. Check back up just to be sure. Readings are a bit high, but Frank says no need to replace at the moment. Probably just as well. I'm concerned about our stock level of filters for the main unit. We're chewing through them a lot faster than spec says, due to higher outdoor rad than expected. Frank says he'll have a word with Bishop about stocks and sorting out the backup longer term. PJ.
Accident report, date 12th of August 92, 1910, filed by F. Hurley. Ran scheduled test of backup filtration unit. Rad levels way too high on output. Over 500 rem, red lights across the board. I thought it was a duff filter, tried a new one, same.
Sacrificed a Geiger, stuck it on a rod and ran it round inside the casing.
We've got contaminated dust clogging the lower X duct. God knows how it got in. Might be a hairline, or maybe the filter just couldn't cope with the levels being so much higher than we expected. This is really, really bad. Without taking this apart, cleaning, resealing, and decontaminating the whole thing, it's useless. We have no backup air filtration system. I can't see how we can do it. We don't have a clean space to do this in. Bishop just shrugs pretty much. Keep it quiet, Frank. You'll only worry people. For fuck's sake. What else isn't he telling us?
The engineer.
Thank you.
see anything. The spare filters. I need to get rid of this damaged filter first. I think I could use these to fix the unit. Spare filters. I need to turn the pressure valve back on.
Thank you. It's too painful.
Vomiting, diarrhea, liver failure, it's got to be.
It can't be radiation sickness. Look, these results.
Of course it can. This place probably leaks like a sieve. It was built by the lowest bidder. No one thought there'd be a real war. I know Bishop said that we'll be safe here, but honestly, George, do you believe him? I'm sorry.
No, don't worry. We've all been under a lot of pressure. Margaret. Where's the Lindane ointment?
Look, that top left.
You and Evelyn had it for Mrs. Harrison.
Yes, but there were two unopened bottles there on Monday. We have to keep on top of the stock. We can't have...
What is it?
Nothing.
Thank you. the matter, Stan?
Or we'd all be dead.
I was just exploring.
Oh, John.
I want that door sealed shut immediately.
For Christ's sake, Margaret. Keep your little shit in his quarters before he explores the wrong place and gets us all killed.
Seal that door immediately!
Finally been able to take some proper readings from the RA-14 sensors. They show we have a range of 700 to 1,000 rads for anyone exposed to the atmosphere.
What does that mean?
Well, anything over 200 rads can be fatal.
No. How long before it's safe to go back up?
Our best guess, 20 to 30 years.
That's... Sam? Can we last that long? Do we have enough food?
Yes, yes, it'll be all right. We may have to ration a little, but it'll be all right.
Mom?
It's all right, darling. Everything's going to be fine.
Escape hatch must be in here somewhere. A hatch.
Ah!
Carol and I have been scanning all the bands for 3 days now, just in case. But there's nothing. The last contact we had with anybody was 17th of October. CN1 in Bedfordshire. From what I could work out, they were fighting over food. Have I heard anything more? So that's it. We're done. There's no one else out there. Or if there is, they've got no idea we're here. 12th of November, 1992. The day this became our tomb. Christ, I need a drink.
The General. Thank you.
Why would I give you a way out, Margaret? You and the little rat are not going to leave. You're not going anywhere. We're all gonna die down here.
John, no!
Soon this place will be full of radiation.
As long as I'm here, I'll look after you. Nothing can hurt us now.
Yes, Mom.
I love you, John.
Not on the keypad. What's the code?
Yeah.
When you reach level 5, find the ventilation hatch. Look for the hot pipe, but make sure it's the one with the warning label, John. Then open the top, be careful. Then you run back to me as fast as you can. As fast as you can, John, promise me.
I promise.
You've got this. You understand. You'll remember. Good boy. Be careful.
Come on! Come on! Thank you. Come on! Keep moving!
Off
and spit it out.
14 months. Half that.
Margaret, where's the Lindane appointment?
That top left. You and Evelyn headed for Mrs. Harrison. How long before it's safe to go back up?
20, 30 years.
Do we have enough food?
Rationing.
Got this. Good one. Good boy.
We're all gonna die now.
Mom?
Thank you.
Find the ventilation hatch. Look for the hot pipe, but make sure it's the one with the warning label, John. Then open the top. Be careful. Then you run back to me as fast as you can. As fast as you can, John. Promise me.
I promise.
You've got this. You understand. You'll remember. Good boy. Be careful.
Come on.
It's not real.
It out.
14 months at best.
Margaret,
where's the lead agent?
That top left. You and Evelyn look for Mrs. Harrison. How long before it's safe to go back up?
20, 30 years.
Do we have enough food?
I have to ration.
We'll be right back.